Effective these obscure ships are.
Well, they don't call them reality fabrication ships for nothing.
They're gonna start making all the employees get them too.
So what, we're gonna have to install them in our own skulls?
Wouldn't surprise me. Wait till I take that corner to save credit.
They can't give us a raise after working here for years, but they'll blow all the money in the world on fancy mind-controlled ships.
Well, this mind control chip looks secure. Let's stitch him up.
Right, let's get this over with. Say, what are you doing for lunch?
Thank you. Charlie the Chillin' Chicken come across another trio. His cow, Huey the Hefty Horn. Sammy the Surly Salmon is even surprised. At first, the animals get along well, but eventually they begin to quarrel. And after an intense round, the group parts ways on bad terms. Sometime later, the barnyard buds find the farmyard friends in trouble, surrounded by wolves. Will the barnyard buds let bygones be bygones and save the farmyard friends? Find out in this episode of Escape from the Barn.
New Religion Talk Radio.
Telling you who to trust, how to feel
complacent,
and how to think.
Suffering. Don't you get it? And the only way to cope, other than laying down and rotting, is to get these trendy bondage pants. Look at the chains hanging off them.
Welcome to your home away from home, Happy's Humble Burger Farm. It's in disrepair, but don't worry. After a few shifts, They'll all be up and running. Consider it training. Today, all you've got to worry about is the grill. Your Happy's Deluxe, Fantastic Fowl, and Papa Pork Patties are all available in the walk-in freezer. No stealing the product. So, anyways, if you need health or energy, buy an energy bar from the vending machine. So turn on the lights and the oven, clock yourself in, hit the open sign, and get to work.
ハブはハッピーハンブルで。
And it's...
So what time is it? Is it a potato?
Calling all burger flippers and those that live to serve. Happy Humble Burger Farm is looking for part-time work this weekend only. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. With Happy the Humble Heifer. Tell her we sent ya. Duties will include burger testing, streamlining restaurant operations, and customer satisfaction. Remember,
employee Toe is just 35 years old.
Hey everyone, I got some great news, especially for those of you out there with an empty gut and a sweet tooth.
Staring listlessly at burning patties. It's a wonder he hasn't burnt the place down. I've observed the same deterioration in the radio host Maverick Cooper. Most of the other test subjects have perished or disappeared, like E7. I will be ordering the extraction of Toe and Maverick when I depart. Hopefully they can regain contact.